The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
The Prince has arrived and is more lethal than ever.
Hey, a sense of pure animosity to him.
Well, it's just the fact that Finn Balor's finally been able to free himself of any limitations WWE or the WWE fans have placed upon him.
Yeah, well, I guess freeing himself of said limitations also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE Universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron. The results speak for themselves.
Well, this superstar has stated that conquering Roman Reigns is his destiny.
The Tribal Chief.
A decade of dominance, even more powerful than ever.
Here's a man who's held the Universal Championship for over 2 years.
Greatness redefined. That's God mode.
When you see a superstar like Roman Reigns, you see a man who seems practically untouchable.
Exactly, Saxton. Like a god, an immortal.
Part of the pantheon of all-time greats in the WWE. You can count on one hand the amount of people who held the championship as long as Roman Reigns. You're about to enter a battle against the Prince, Finn Balor.
No turning back now.
Introducing the challenger from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
The the challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark or for another competitor to change the whole landscape of this place.
And he goes into the ring.
Oh, kick to the face.
He's turning the tables.
Brought down with a neck breaker.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Knew what Roman had coming. And this one might be headed ringside.
Bolting clutch, incredible.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang! The challenger eating up some damage. A snapmare.
Staved off that attack.
Clothesline. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Comes back into the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count outs to worry about.
Side headlock applied. Oh, right hand for good measure.
Do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are. Oh, they look in his eyes. This isn't going to be good. He's got nasty plans in mind. On the table. DDT.
This man gone too far. Look at this chaos. This is pure destruction.
I can barely imagine the damage that the impact caused. I mean, look at what it did to our table.
Taking this to the floor. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. That's what they call it, the hutch. This
Hold
was
on
unexpected.
A second.
I was worried about this happening. And this superstar is waiting for him. Where's he at? Uh-oh, there he is. Styles positioning his opponent.
Clash.
This match ain't over yet.
This one is headed outside, guys. Returning to the ring now. Corner.
Reigns just bludgeoning his opponent in the corner. Brutal.
The big dog sitting out.
We're about to sit
out.
The champ will stay champ.
Oh,
that'll break his arm. Vicious. been placed in the corner now.
Byron, I think Finn Balor's due for a little target practice.
Oh, you're not lying. Here he comes.
Oh, almost through the turnbuckle.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down. And then, boom!
Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one?
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus. Both knees into the face. A beatdown on the big dog.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Reigns turns that around.
Reigns is going to look to press on the advantage.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks.
Prepare for impact.
Oh, no.
Tope suicida. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And, of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place could turn into South Swanson Street.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Balor took that just right. Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
It's getting close.
And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
What grace.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied. This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work. He is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully does.
He's ejected from the ring. Taking this outside.
This could be good. Up and driven down. 19-16.
Title might change hands. He'll take things into the ring.
Two.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count outs to worry about.
Being carried around with ease.
My goodness.
And then look at that.
Don't come over here.
Cole, quick. Use Saxton as a human shield.
Inside. He steps foot in the ring again. And he's taking this to the outside now. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night.
Bolting plancha. Incredible.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full
Reigns hits it.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Cutting off the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind.
Reigns, the guillotine cinched in. This one could be over.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Setting foot in the ring now. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
The table's on fire! Is there a fire extinguisher?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
Gets inside the ring. Set up in the corner of the ring. The big dog's unleashed.
Roman seems tapped.
Finn Balor hooks his man. 19-16.
We get up and do.
Oh, gentlemen, what a surprise.
Yeah, we're all surprised, including the superstar inside the ring. He can't believe it.
And just like that, stopping the referee's count, continuing this match.
Obviously has plans to add more insult to injury here.
Was ready for that.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. Oh, what a gut buster.
Ricochet,
and more hits up there can leave you dazed.
Reigns plans in motion.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is. Finn able to get out of the way.
He gets back into the ring.
He must have seen that coming.
He's back on his feet
and ready to keep going, it looks like.
DDT!
And that'll stop the count. This match continues on. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
I would wait to see that.
And this match is going to continue.
Big counter from Reigns.
Oh, no, he's in the line of danger now.
Uh-oh.
How in the world can he come back from that?
Stay down. Uh-oh, Forearm gonna cut off the wind. Guillotine applied. This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process. He's giving up, but you can tell his opposition doesn't care one bit. Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
He's back on his feet
and ready to keep going, it looks like.
With that sharp elbow.
Dropkick to the knee, that's great strategy.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
That's gonna hurt.
with the kick. Balor on the move. Oh, basement drop kick. Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination.
Able to elude it. Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Turns it around. Sole of the foot meets the stomach.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
So this match will roll on. Punch.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board. Throw away. God.
Uh-oh.
Eye on the counter.
He will go on. Fowler with 16. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Deliberate, perhaps looking to make a statement. Kick gets caught.
Up and
15-16.
The title might change hands.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
Big forearm.
What grace. Uh-oh. He's one step ahead there. Roman Reigns so dominant.
Guillotine applied.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Of the hold.
I don't think he had it fully locked in.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Spear from the victim.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
Oh, the referee caught in the crossfire.
Oh no, this could be really bad.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Does the official not see him removing the turnbuckle pad?
Keep your voice down.
And they're up. Last man standing match continues.
stand to break the count and keep this one going.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Balor's got him hooked.
Up and down with 19-16.
Here it comes.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And this count will stop. This is either grit, insanity, or a little bit of both.
Oh my God, surfboard leg breaker. Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
He's back on his feet and ready to keep going, it looks like.
Hooked up,
DDT.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman's being picked apart.
Reigns had that scouted.
Maybe Reigns has found a new source of aggression to battle back with. The head of the table cinches it in.
Reigns with the guillotine.
Well, this won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might...
And he may have felt his grip slippy, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Fighting back with a counter. Hooked up.
DDT.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Tribal Chief oozing disdain for his opponent.
He's taking this to the floor now. And he goes into the ring. Up to seven now.
This could be it.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
Finn Balor
full control here.
19-16.
Gonna see a new champ. The Prince telling his opponent, come get you some.
And stopping the count for some reason. What's that all about?
He's not ready for it to be over yet, Cole. We got a long way to go.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Oh, right hand for good measure.
To the count.
It's not over yet.
Balor with 19-16 from Balor.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
The WWE Universe matching Balor's energy here as this match continues.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
He had it scouted. He's river crossing.
The Tribal Chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded.
Champions need to finish the job.
The champions need to finish the job.
Two, three.
his opponent apart physically and mentally.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Not over yet.
And he was able to turn that around on Balor. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win. Rolling outside, and he's looking like he wants nothing to do with it.
Into the ring again. Big counter from Reigns.
Stops the count there.
Better settlement for a long night, Saxton. Guess he didn't think that was enough.
Striking while his opponent is still vulnerable. Reversal. Can they go with the attack? A double knee face breaker. He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Huge toss.
Forearm all across the face. Tossed aside. And he barely.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
Shot to the gut will break things up.
Finn Balor with the overhead kick. And Balor's attack gets cut off.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now. Finn Balor has his sights set solely on his opponent now.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner and new undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Finn Balor.
A night and title change we will all remember for a very long time.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming, talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.